In today's video, we'll see how we can close all the opened Safari tabs at once. Let's open Safari first. As we can see, I have a lots of opened Safari tabs. If you wanna close all these opened Safari tabs at once, all you need to do is just long press this tabs icon. Once we long press this tabs button, we can see a menu pop up with 4 options. From here, we just need to tap on this first one, close all tabs. And all the opened Safari tabs will be closed immediately. Well, there is another way. We just need to single tap on this tabs button. Then on this bottom right hand corner, we'll see an option done. If we long press this done option, we'll see a new menu with close all tabs option. As before, we just need to tap on this close all tabs option. This method will work in all latest Safari versions as well as all latest iOS versions. I checked it in iOS 12, iOS 11 and in iOS 10. If you are using an old iOS version and if it doesn't work in your old iPhone, iPad or iPod touch, then let me know in comment section. I'll help you to figure out how you can close all the opened Safari tabs at once in your old iPhone, iPad or iPod touch. Guys, if you liked my video and wanna see more videos like this, then please hit the like button and please subscribe my channel. Also, please share my video with your social media accounts with your friends so that they can be benefited from the video too. Finally, thanks for watching my video. Take care. Peace.